मॉर्निंग एवरीडे स्टैंडर्ड 7 सबसेक्शन साइंस चैप्टर 2 मोशंस ऑफ द अर्थ। ये चैप्टर आपका न्यू है, मोशंस ऑफ द अर्थ। इन दिस यूनिट मूवमेंट्स ऑफ द अर्थ, इसमें अर्थ की मूवमेंट्स के बारे में ये चैप्टर है आपका, इट्स इम्पोर्टेंस एक्सेट्रा। और उसका क्या इम्पोर्टेंस है वो आर डिस्कस। द पर्पज ऑफ दिस लेसन is to acquaint the students with the rotation and revolutions motions of the earth and the phenomena of change in the cycle of seasons. The unit becomes clear by the acts of measuring the shape, equal day night etc. Here information is given about the seasons, midnight, sun, etc. In now this section, useful information is given regarding winter, solstice or Uttrayan, summer, solstice or Dakshinayan, the circle of illumination, etc. क्वेश्चन आंसर्स हैं वो मैं आपको करवाऊंगी जो आपको करने हैं। Look at the picture and answer following questions. How long would a day be on the Tropic of Cancer on 21 June? Which second question is, which season is due the place on the Tropic of Cancer experience? Question 3 hai, what would be the duration of day and night? Question 4, what will occur on the Tropic of Capricorn on 22 December? 5 hai, how long would a day be on the Tropic of Capricorn on 22nd December? Number answer hai 1, on 21st June, the day would be about 14 hours on the Tropic of Cancer. Next, answer 2, there would be summer on the Tropic of Cancer. Next, number 3, day would be longer and the night would be shorter. Next, number 4, it would be summer on the Tropic of Capricorn on 22nd December. On 22nd December, the day would be on the Tropic of Capricorn is for about 14 hours. How does the Earth revolves around the Sun? What is its constituents? The Earth revolves around the Sun from west to east like a spinning top. As the earth is round, only half of it receives the sunlight and the other half remains in darkness. There is day over the area where the sunlight falls and night on the other side. Thus, the tilting of the earth on its axis causes the varying lengths of day and night and also changing seasons. Next question hai, name the two main motions of the earth. The earth has two main motions. Number 1 hai rotation and number 2 hai revolution. Abhi rotation kise kehte hain? It is the motion of the earth wherein it spins around its axis. The earth completes one full circle on its axis in one day, so it is also called its daily motion. Next, number 2, revolution. It is the motion of the earth wherein it moves along its path around the sun. The earth takes 1 year to complete one full circle. उसको कितना टाइम लगता है 1 year कंप्लीट करने में वन फुल सर्कल अराउंड द सन, सो इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड इट्स अर्ली मोशन। ये आपके क्या हो गए हैं, क्वेश्चन आंसर हो गए हैं। ये आपको क्लास वर्क की बुक में और होमवर्क की बुक में लिखना है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर जो इनकम्प्लीट है वो मैं आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो में करवाऊंगी। ये आपको जो आज करवाया है वो आपको आज क्लास वर्क की बुक में और होमवर्क की बुक में करना है। थैंक यू।